stationary system, the record time for assembling a car had been 12 hours and 13 minutes. Using the assembly line process, it took 1 hour and 33 minutes. By the fall of 1913, Ford had established the first automobile assembly line in the world and controlled nearly half the American car market. Henry Ford had achieved his coveted goal. His company was now producing 1,000 cars a day.